What's up, my power director peeps? Today, I'm gonna show you how to fix your grainy low-light footage using the Power Director Video Editor app. If you're new to my channel and you wanna learn how to use Power Director, click the subscribe button and click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. When you shoot a video in low light, your image might end up with some noise or some grain. As of March 28th, 2021, the Power Director Android iPhone app doesn't have a video denoise feature, so we have to use a workaround to remove as much noise as possible. You want to start off by bringing your footage into the main timeline track. You're going to tap on the media icon. You're going to tap on the video tab. You're going to go to the location on your device where your video is. You're going to go ahead and tap the video that you want to use, and you want to tap the plus sign. It'll add it right to your main timeline track, ready for your usage. Next, you want to add the skin smoothener effect. Now, there's no skin in this shot that I'm using, but what this effect does is it smooths out the image, and in so doing, it removes the video noise. So you want to tap on your clip. You want to tap on skin smoothener. You want to tap on skin smoothness. And for this, we're going to move this all the way up to 100. Then we're going to go ahead and tap on back. So applying that skin smoothener effect removed a lot of the sharpness while it removed the noise. So we need to bring some sharpness back into our image. So what you want to do now is tap on adjustment. And then you want to tap on sharpness. And we're going to move our sharpness up to around 100. And then we're going to go ahead and tap on back. Now that we've applied the effects, we could go ahead and play it back and see what it looks like in comparison to that original footage. I can't see noise. If you like what you see, I'll leave a link to try out the Power Director app in the video description. I know you want more Power Director love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.